In the history of mankind, many have strived for excellence. Only some have achieved it. Each year, one individual is recognized as a leader, a boundary crosser.
Ask not what your country can do for you.
A person who brings people together for the good of the community. When it comes to making connections and inspiring the community, one name leads the pack. And that name is Larry Thompson.
Larry Thompson. Larry Thompson.
Larry Thompson.
Larry Thompson.
Larry Thompson.
A boundary crosser is someone who connects people across traditional lines that divide a community. Larry Thompson does more than cross boundaries. He hurdles them. I mean, seriously, have you seen this man jump? It's incredible.
Well, there's the old mathematical formula that says when you take citizen connection and add it with citizen action, it equals trust and long-term change. Larry Thompson has put that formula into practical application. Of course he has. He has a degree in math. And you can't argue with math.
So this being a boundary crosser has something to do with thoughtful community action? Well, last month I was standing in line in the supermarket. I just stopped in to pick up a few things. When this man in front of me, who had a full cart of groceries, turned around and saw I only had a few things in my hand, and he let me go ahead of him. I thought that was very nice. It wasn't until I got home and picked up the newspaper that I recognized that man. It was Larry Thompson. Well, if that isn't being a thoughtful community person, I don't know what is.
You know, being named Boundary Crosser is a great honor. I was actually Boundary Crosser before becoming Dean of a college. Larry, on the other hand, was president of a college before he could become Boundary Crosser.
Well, he's very impressive. I mean, if you think of the story the guy has, he grows up in the South, he goes to law school, he becomes a special counsel to the Watergate Commission, comes up with this iconic line, what did the president know, when did he know it, then gets elected to the Senate, does great stuff with campaign finance reform.
I support Larry Thompson as Boundary Crosser because he has a valid, documented birth certificate. He pays more than 13% in federal income tax, and he is definitely a man who gets things done.
Yeah, then he goes on, he has this amazing film career as a character actor. Very watchable. Hunt for Red October, or Cape Fear, or Days of Thunder. I mean, becomes the gold standard of the no-nonsense, good old boy. Hey, boy, do things a little differently down here, like that kind of stuff.
See this corner? It used to be a gas station, nothing special. But now it has all this art on it. And I ain't no highfalutin artsy person, but I think this is nice. And I hear we got Larry Thompson to thank for it. So, thank you, Larry Thompson.
He's just unbelievably talented. He's a talented guy, you know. So
well, you know that we're talking about Larry Thompson, not Fred Thompson, right?
I knew that.
Larry's an informed decision maker, and I like that. As a matter of fact, I always keep a picture, an autographed picture of Larry, right here beside my desk. Anytime I'm about to go out of town or have a face this tough decision, I always say, what did Larry do? I even made some investments in some things that I thought would really go. These WWLD bracelets, I thought for sure were going to be a big thing, but take some with you when you go if you need them. But when I have to leave town, while I would like to take his picture and have it with me always, I always take the autograph. So it reminds me that Larry is there and we can make informed decisions together.
Larry engages the community. Engage communities rock. Larry Thompson rocks. Didn't he invent rock and roll?
Larry Thompson is the consummate boundary crosser. In fact, I'm pretty sure that this man who leads the preeminent art and design college in the United States has one of those beam me up Scotty gadgets. He is everywhere, all the time. I don't understand how he can be from Inglewood Art Center to Longboat Key Art Center as part of the Ringling College of Art and Design. And how does he serve on so many boards and so many committees?
Well, of course, conspiracy theorists have kicked up that theory every couple of years that Larry Thompson is actually half of a set of identical twins. They suggest that he has a twin brother named Gary Thompson. There's been no supporting evidence that's ever come up, yet the theory does appear from time to time. I wouldn't pay it much mind. Though it would explain how he's able to be in so many places at one time.
You know this is me, right? I won last year?
Seriously, guys, please take some. I've got boxes of these damn things.
Boundary crossing? To Larry, every boundary is something to be crossed.
Larry Thompson, Scopes 2012 Boundary Crosser.
I'm Larry Thompson, and I approve this message.